4 children murdered 5 years apart, and the cases are a little too similar. Now cops in Indiana want to know if the so-called Snapchat killer case is connected to an unsolved crime from 2012. In the most recent case, Abby Williams and Libby German were killed while hiking in Delphi, Indiana. The teens posted pictures of their hike on Snapchat. 5 years ago, Lyric Cook and her cousin Elizabeth Collins were kidnapped while riding their bikes on some nature trails in Iowa. Hunters found their bodies months later. Their killer hasn't been found, and police are trying to see if there's any evidence to link the two cases.